Talking about gays.
Yeah.
Talking about gays.
Yeah.
And see, if the dumbass nigga, Lord nigga, would have did the interview right after being some kind of intelligent and felt as though this motherfucker sitting here running around lying on him and causing this man more damage instead of trying to be thirsty thinking he can get a girlfriend, then I might have even let this little dumbass nigga bring it out. But you know what? I can't stand the motherfuckers that sit around and lie and look for motherfucking whole bunch of gossip instead of hearing the truth. That's whole. Okay. I'm ready to go around my motherfucking house. I'm ready to go home, get my computer. I'm gonna show y'all this motherfucker on my computer. I wish I could have my other phone with me, but I don't. So I can't even fucking download it to get it to y'all. Try to forward it to my phone. One thing about it, I ain't got it. Ella have it on hand. He'll show the snippet. You ain't got to worry about that. The snippet will be shown today. And Ella be following up with this. So y'all ain't got to worry about that. And all that shit, let me explain. After I finish this with them, and I'm going to say this, anything else I have to address about this fucking, this crazy-ass woman that believe in her head we had a relationship. Sweating to death. Hey, man, these dummies are sweating to death. You don't see no fucking sweat on me. What the fuck is wrong with you, dummy? I glow. That's my skin complexion. That's called being pretty-ass skin. And let me tell you, I'm everywhere I go at this AC, baby. You got it fucked up. I ain't scared of sweat, though. Make no mistake. I'm a project. I'm fucking born and raised. You talking about sweat. Let me tell you. You see how this temperature just changed? Look at it. See, I ain't in the room. I walk through whole big-ass houses. So when you talk that shit, you the one with a fucking air conditioned unit in your window. See, when you need some help, let me know. See how quick the temperature changed? I will show you the thermometer, but I'm not gonna give you that much pleasure. You got life fucked up. I don't do sweating unless I wanna sweat and I'm working out. Silly ass, what I mean about silly dumbass people, man. Y'all say any dumbass thing. We laughing at you sweating. You stupid as fuck. These motherfuckers crazy. They mad because it's the motherfucking truth. I'm going to meet with... Make it make sense, you stupid fuck. How would I go to jail, you dumbass? Tell me. Y'all keep putting this narrative out here. That's how stupid y'all are. Do y'all understand y'all following a dumbass website that was created by Don Russell and Cash motherfucking devious fucking lunatic ass Jones? That's what the fuck y'all following. So keep following it. But I guarantee you this, the ones you follow won't be in them cuffs. It won't be me. See, I ain't had to go down there and get questioned. They ain't had me cross no motherfucking board with no people. But you better talk to Don, and you better listen to that motherfucking Cash not telling y'all the truth. Yeah, because she burnt your king up and motherfucking Don. Tell y'all about that. I got the text messages coming when she just finished texting me, telling me how she just finished her 8 hours with these people telling them everything. See, I don't have to lie. My shit gonna be stuck with truth and facts. And I damn sure wouldn't lie and just like you could ask fucking Block. The first thing I tell him, listen, bro, I ain't touched that motherfucking girl when I got off the phone. He said, man, what the fuck you got on her? I said, man, I ain't never, you know, what I did to her. I said, man, I ain't never touched that woman a day in her motherfucking life. I seen her one time. Ask him to tell y'all the truth. See, that's real men conversation. It ain't fake, man. That's real, the 100% truth. I don't play no game. I don't have no reason to lie to nobody about nobody. It that makes no sense to me. It's crazy to me. Got young-ass women that should be finding a man out here running around lying on a relationship that she never had. Now she know more about me than anybody in the world. Get the fuck out of here. Man, if anybody know me, man, everybody could tell you that I don't do nothing, but I talk around everything. And me to talk about my fucking wife to them, get the fuck out of here. To her? For what? Man, y'all gotta make shit make sense. This girl too busy trying to tell you her life story. And if anybody met her, and anybody talk to her, they'll tell you a whole lot of motherfucking truth about her. And anything I say, I guarantee you they're going to repeat it because she'd say the same shit over and over. Check out our area codes. Anybody know her, Dana? You got, Dana got her phone numbers. Look at her phone numbers. Tell me her phone numbers don't match every dude that she stalked. Nigga Stacks, New York. She got a New York phone number. She stalking me. She do a 407 number. She stalking motherfucking Block. That was the Valentine's Day. Block. She got his motherfucking 202. Pay attention to this shit. Pay attention to it. Every time when R. Kelly was home, she had a 773. If y'all think I'm lying, do y'all homework. Y'all talk to everybody. Oh, ask Dawn. Dawn got every one of her motherfucking numbers. Ask him, is that a coincidence? Or ask him, tell him, pay attention. See, I pay attention to everything. This girl's a fucking professional stalker, man. Fucking professional stalker. Running around this motherfucker lying and all this shit. Y'all had to lie about shit. Block this motherfucker anyway. Get them the fuck off my line. Fuck out of here. Dana said my daughter is depressed. How would Dana know my daughter is depressed? Please make it make sense. Please. I'm gonna give you the floor. Please make it make sense. My recording, tell Dana play it. Who gives a fuck? This is what y'all don't understand. Dude, I give a fuck. Tell Dana play the recording. Tell Dana play it. Dude, what y'all don't understand from the start, I tell you, anything somebody said, man, I stand on my shit. I don't give a fuck. What are y'all keep talking about? You gotta record. What am I recording gonna change? Let me hear it. The fuck wrong with you? What are y'all looking to get out of it? What the fuck you think me and her got a fucking sex tape or something? Y'all fantasizing right along with her. Y'all better get y'all head out the gutter and pay attention to what the fuck going on. This girl already dropped some books on you dumb motherfuckers and make y'all think it's some juice in there. That's what the fuck she doing. Setting y'all dumb asses up. Get your pocketbook ready. Dad.
Be specific. Rip me apart how.
I don't know how.
Okay, I want you to find out. I want you to find out how and let me know.
Okay.
Let me know.
Yeah. Talking about. Yeah. Talking about. Yeah.